What is up, you guys? Today is a kind of a weird day. We're kind of doing something a little bit different. Actually, something I've been wanting to do for quite a while now. Yes, and that is react to Darman. So, this video is about a kid who pulls a fire alarm to skip a test, and he lives to regret it. So, without further ado, I'm going to shut up now, and we're going to get into the video. Okay, that is disgusting. I think it's a test. I love how, ironically, as soon as they're planning this, they're just randomly putting up cameras. Don't do it. Mm-mm. Yeah, man, I know what you're thinking. Don't pull the fire alarm. You idiot. Who does that? Like, are you stupid? Are you stupid? I just want to say that is a stupid looking shirt, whatever your name is, Billy. Ooh. I love how the floor just chooses that moment to creak. And I think maybe you need to get the floors checked because I don't think tile floors are supposed to creak that bad. Gonna stick his hand up his shirt. Gonna pull that fire alarm. It's a trap, don't go. Just don't go. he done got caught. Like, it's all over, man. Like, it's done for. You're done for. My question is, why you keep the bathrooms locked? You know, you gotta get a key from the teacher to go to the bathroom. Man, Mikey done got caught in 4K. But wow, yeah, is like, and this is why you should never pull the fire alarm, because he definitely did live to regret it. But anyways, that's all for today. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow.